Hazrat Bara bin Azib radiyallahu anhu says, one of the companions radiyallahu anhu was reciting the Quran while his horse was tied in the house. Suddenly, it started fidgeting, so that companion came out and cast the searching glance to find nothing, but the horse was fidgeting. In the morning, he mentioned it to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He said, it is the Sakina, the creatures of Allah Jalla Jalaluhu, due to which a person feels calmness, which descends while the Quran is recited. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 4839.